Good afternoon to you, and how do you do? Welcome to PAC Network and AmericaEast.com coverage of the America East Field Hockey Championship. Today it's the top-seeded Wildcats of the University of New Hampshire and the second seed, the Great Danes of the University of Albany.
It's going to be Kareem McCallville who's going to take the penalty stroke opportunity for Albany. No wind-up allowed on the penalty stroke. She'll face off with Tarbell. Towards the right side and into the corner. McCallville gives Albany the early lead in the 10th minute. This is Bozek. Bozek hassled by a pair of Great Danes. Longstreth comes away with the ball. Knocks the other way. The pass is deflected, and now it's his foot race. Looking ahead for Vormolen. Vormolen gets there first and slots it away. Carly Tarbell came off her line to try to get there before Vormolen did, but Vormolen got there first, and now the Great Danes have a 2-0 lead. Again, Erler sends it in. This time it comes to Bozek. Bozek stick handles on the left side for Pullmeyer towards the net, deflected and in. The Wildcats are on the board, and we got ourselves a ball game. Pullmeyer was the last to shoot it. Not sure if it was deflected by the offense or the defense. Definitely changed directions en route, but that's not as much important as it is 2-1 now.
Exactly 10 minutes into this second half, and New Hampshire cuts that lead in half. The crowd was already back into it. A beautiful backhand feed by Bozek, as you see her just dish this perfectly and set up, and it will be a goal for Pullmeyer.
Longstreth will inject the ball as she has all afternoon. McConville is at the top of the circle waiting for a possible shot. Longstreth sends the ball to the stop, but Page can't get the stick stop. It pops up in the air. Now the ball comes back to McConville. Shooting chance, deflected and in. I believe that went off the pads of the goalkeeper. Either way, McConville is going to get the goal. 10 seconds to play. The Albany bench beginning to jump in anticipation. 5 seconds. And this is going to do it as Erler drives it ahead. There's the horn. The Albany Great Danes, the 2012 America East champion. They mob around Corinne McConville in the middle of the field. It's their third title in 5 years, and McConville was a big part of it.
The championship's most outstanding player award is presented this afternoon to Dafna Vormolen of Albany. And now, the 2012 America East champions, the University at Albany Great Danes.
All right, thanks very much, Coach. Congratulations. 3 championships in 5 years, coming to UNH twice in 3 years. Doesn't get old, I'm sure.
It does not. I mean, I can think 9 years ago when I started, and we were not a great team. And getting to this place and winning, it's fantastic every time, particularly going to the website and seeing your team photo there for the whole nether year.
The team seemed to be playing with confidence last night. Well, Coach, expect the unexpected here, as your team is clearly excited.
Extremely excited. We worked really, really hard this year, and we played probably our toughest schedule all year. And I think early in the season we were struggling a bit, but playing top 10, top 15 teams, and we knew eventually it would get there, and we're glad we're peaking at the right time.
How important, I said confident, teams also lose. I mean, you came out here and didn't feel like a road team. You scored early in the semifinal and scored early today. How big was that?
Yeah, massive, massive. I mean, that was our struggle all year. We were getting good looks but not finishing, and particularly seeing the girls before the game in the locker room. I mean, I was like, we don't need to say anything. You guys are all ready to play. So they've just come out with a lot of hunger and really start off the game strong, and then just made the other team chase us the whole time.
And finally about Dafna, 4 goals, the most outstanding player. What a performance.
Oh, my God. Fantastic, fantastic. Ironically, her mom and dad flew in the morning of our semi. They were stuck over in Europe because of the hurricane. And they're good luck. They're going to stay with us the rest of the year. They've been fantastic. So she played very, very well, very calm, composed, and was really damaging to other teams.
Well, good luck. Hope the Vormolens have a reason to stick around for a while. Good luck in the NCAAs, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Matt, back to you.
Phil Sykes a little cold out there to be all wet, but I don't think he minds right now. Third time conference champ in 5 years for Sykes and the Albany Great Danes. We're going to take you right back down to the field now. Mike Murphy is with most outstanding player, Daphne Vormolen.
Thanks again, Daphne Vormolen, most outstanding player. Was that your idea to get Coach all splashed in this cold day?
No, that was not me.
All right, well, congratulations. A great event. How does it feel to be America East champions?
Awesome. So good. We had a tough season, but we peaked at the right moment, and we're going on from here.
Well, I mean, Friday was an outstanding game, today as well. Did you feel comfortable playing here? New Hampshire's a very good team. They hadn't lost all season long, but it seemed like your team was pretty confident out there.
Yeah, we were really confident. We know as a team what we can do, and we showed everyone what we can, and we're going to just keep going from here.
And your family had a chance to get out here and witness it as well?
Yes, they did. They flew 3,500 miles to see us win this, so yeah, really happy that they were here.
Well, best of luck the rest of the way. Congratulations on the championship and the Most Outstanding Player Award.
Thank you.
As always, thanks for tuning in. And that's going to do it for us here. Until next time, on behalf of our entire crew and Mike Murphy, I'm Matt Janik, reminding you once again the final score this afternoon. The University of Albany Great Danes 3, the University of New Hampshire Wildcats 1, the Great Danes, the 2012 America East Conference Champions. Good day.